So what your question wound up being is like, if I have decided to do something incredibly hard that I probably won't succeed in, what way should I do it? I'll talk to you about that over the reception, okay? But that's a hard question. I quit working on this fundamental physics, okay? Because I wanted to do stuff that was easier.